Today, I'm going to show you how to spin a pin over your thumb, like this. Start with a pin, one with a cap that has a little more weight on one end. Works a lot better. Pencils are kind of hard to use, but this one, a pin like this will work really well. Okay, start out holding it like this to where you can kind of push it over because this is going to roll over your thumb and you're going to catch it. Okay, so ready? Like this, you roll it over and catch.